ACT now.
All three of them?
Yep. Alright, they're coming out. They're at the back now.
Alright.
They're moving to the control shed.
The fourth guy is on the second level in the prison house, the fire prison house.
Yep. This is gonna get interesting.
I got desync and I'm stopped. I'm like wondering if my character's still running towards that fucking spot.
Okay.
Alright, they're at the... One of them's at the hangar. I don't know where the other two have gone. One more's moving across.
Yeah.
Yep. Man, they must have been right below us this whole time.
Yeah. Are they both in that first hangar there?
I assume so, yeah. I think two of them are. I don't know where the other one's gone.
Probably looking in the utility shed. Oh yes, it's another one. They're both coming out and going to the second one.
Yeah. Unless they killed that third guy. Maybe he wasn't part of their crew.
Possibly. That fourth guy is in the top level in the bunkhouse.
Yep, see him. Just gonna scoot back a bit.
Alright, they're going through to the... Oh, look at this, look at this. There's two guys coming out of the bunkhouse.
Yep, shit's gone crazy. They've hidden behind the hangar now. They've seen each other.
Alright. Yep, we've got the advantage. Hang on, I'm gonna adjust my range.
Yeah, they're firing. Did you just shoot?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it. 400 meter shots.
I'm coming up from the rear. I'm back in. This is a pistol.
They're hiding right in the corner.
Yeah.
I think they killed the other two because I see a body on the ground. But I think...
I don't know. They haven't decided yet. They'll decide later on tonight.
Yeah, are you shooting just then?
Yeah. Yeah, you'll hear my gun.
Can you see him?
No.
I think we killed one of them.
Ah, hang on. Peeking out. And there's another guy.
Yeah, the third guy's in the last hangar. Oh shit, he's firing at him too. Oh, they must have not killed that second guy from the hangar before. Because he's come around the other side. Oh, cover me, I'm moving down.
He's peeking out.
They know where the fire's coming from, so fuck them. I'm gonna get a front-on view of that hangar and give them so they can't escape.
There's a guy coming out of the little guardhouse.
Far guardhouse?
Yeah.
Roger that. I'm down at the tree line right next to the road.
The guy's peeking out again.
I've got a way better view from down here. I can probably successfully engage.
I've got this guy pinned down in the corner, but there's another guy down there, so be careful.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm coming up from the very far left little fucking shed.
Oh, can you swing around the back of all the hangars?
Yep.
Oh, you're getting canned.
I can hear gunfire.
Yeah, I'm getting pinged too. They're engaging us. They're sitting on the hangar floor just engaging us now.
Yeah, yeah.
Got sights on one.
Oh, fuck. They think a thousand. Fucking come on. No, come on, snap out of it, snap out of it.
So close to your head, buddy. I think I got him.
Yeah, I think one of them's dead.
Yeah. Yeah, I got one of them. I'm pretty sure he's bleeding out anyway, because he's just standing there, I can see red. Yeah, I'm sure he's bleeding out. He's just sitting there. I can't see the other one though. I'm going to change position.
I got a couple shots into one of them as well, because at this position down here, just near the tree line at the bottom of the hill, you can see right in the hangar.
Okay.
Alright, I've got sights on the hangars.
Okay, I'm just moving position. Down to that tree line, I think where you are maybe, Rimmer?
Probably, there's a couple pine trees and there's a little fence on the other side of the pine trees.
Yeah, yeah, yep.
Make sure your bipod's deployed as well in case you already have it.
Yeah, yeah, it's all good. Yeah, that guy's bleeding out for sure.
I got sights on the control tower.
One more.
I need someone to take a shot. Who's taking shots?
We're shooting.
Okay.
Oh, he's hit the ground. I think he might have bandaged.
Yeah, he's just fallen on the ground. Is there a guy in that far little guard shed?
There was.
The one on the left or on the right?
The guard shed at the end of the runway. Yeah, he's moving. He moved to the back of the hangar.
There should be another guy in the hangar. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Yep.
He's on the corner.
I've got sights on the back of the hangar. Is there anyone at the fire at the fucking radio control tower or any of that side?
Not on that side, we believe.
They were before, and they've moved over to the westmost guardhouse and hangar.
He's coming around the left side, Far left hangar, he's on the left hangar coming towards the control tower.
I see him. Lost sight.
Yeah, I've lost sight too. I had to fucking move. I couldn't get aims on him.
I'll just keep an eye on the other one. He might be drawing fire.
Did he move to the sheds? There's one coming out the hangar. One coming out the fire hangar.
Another one. Yep. He's probably going to go around as well. Paisley, you got eyes on?
There's one at the back of the hangar, back of the left hangar.
Paisley?
Yeah.
You got eyes on?
I got eyes on the back of the left hangar. I can't actually, I see movement there a minute ago. There's a couple of trees. He might have been ducking down in a tree.
There are at least two players around the back there.
Alright, I see one. He's running around the back of the left hand hangar.
I see him. Taking shots. He's got a blue backpack.
Are they taking shots towards you or me?
There's one more in the far right hangar. Far right hangar. One more.
Between the hangers.
Yep.
Okay, I'm running down to some pine trees further down.
Just don't let them see ya.
Yeah.
Is that you shooting?
Far hangar at the end towards the prison house.
Who was shooting then?
Someone just dropped to the ground.
Alright, they're still killing each other.
Yeah, there's another one dead. I'm just making sure he's fucking dead. I don't know where that other shooter is, so we better be careful.
Yeah, I'm just going to look around our left a bit, just make sure there's not coming around the traffic control tower.
Yep. I've got eyes on the hangars and the prison house.
I can't see anyone sneaking around or anything. Paisley came from that direction, so I don't think they're going to be sneaking that way.
Oh, there's one coming through now. He's at the hangars. He's in the corner again.
Copy that.
Got a red backpack.
Who's shooting now? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me shooting from the cliffs.
I'm behind the radio control tower.
Copy that.
Alright.
I'm using a big pine tree that's between the radio control tower and the hangars, or behind the radio control tower. I'm just sneaking up behind that pine tree.
You Luke shooting, Luke?
I've just got to reload. I just shot at him. I don't know if I hit him or not. I only had one round in there. Hang on.
I can see so many bodies.
Yeah.
I think we hit this shitstorm right now.
Oh my god, I just desynced outside the fence. Holy shit. Oh.
Careful, man.
Oh, yep. I'm shit myself now. It just desynced me right into side.
Stay away from elevation.
Be careful, they could be getting sights on us or they've retreated, we don't know. I think I'm going to move from this position now because I've shot a lot from here. So I'm going to be swinging down to our left, right in front of the hangars.
Alright, there's no one behind the radio control tower and there's no one behind the other military building. I've got sights behind the hangars and no one standing up.
Just be careful of over near the hangars and the prison house because I think there's guys still over there and I think there's shooters in the trees. Because there ended up being about 4 or 5 guys.
Fuck.
Half the server was just here.
So far I can only see 2.
I've got a better view around the right-hand side of the hangars now. I can't see anyone there. Can you lay down a couple shots for me while I run in a couple seconds? I'll give you a yell.
Yep.
Alright, I'm moving. Lay down cover fire.
Oh, yeah, he's in the right-hand corner. Right-hand corner of the West Barracks.
Copy
that. Right-hand corner of the West Barracks. Inside. He might be glitching through the wall, so be careful. I'm taking
West
shots
barracks?
At him.
West Barracks? What?
There's two guys.
I've moved up. I'm almost in front of the hangars now.
Alright, be careful, man. There's two guys there. I think one's inside and one's around the back.
Just tell me if they cross the runway to the forest side.
Are you talking about the barracks closest to me or on the other side of the hangars?
The hangars, the far west hangar.
Okay.
Yep. He's peeking out.
Who's taking shots?
Me.
Cool.
Alright, I'm almost up to the runway edge on our side.
Alright, I am behind the first hangar.
Alright, he's just run across, he's still in the hangar. I don't know where the other guy is. I think they're both in there.
You're probably going to see me coming up on the crest of the hangar. So Paisley, I'm on the other side of the runway, just on the edge of it.
I'm going to stay behind the hangar and wait because they might come around behind it.
Yeah, they might glitch through the wall, hold the back. Be careful. If they glitch through the wall, be careful.
Alright, you guys have got sight at the closest hangar to you guys, the closest hangar to the sniper hill. I'll just come into sight, I'm right at the back corner now.
I see ya.
Yeah, so if anyone comes from that direction, let me know.
Alright.
If I see a player come to the back, I'm shooting him.
Where are you, Rimmer?
I am on the runway edge, in front of the two hangars.
Okay.
So if they get up and run, I'm going to pop up and lay into them.
Directly in front?
Directly in front of the left one, not in front of the far one. I'm moving there now.
So, okay, so west from my position.
Yeah, yeah. Like, I'm right in front of the hangars. I can see into the back corner, but I can't see that corner.
See anything, Paiz?
Nah, nothing yet.
Yeah, are you just looking at the back?
Yep, just at the back there.
Okay. Remy, you might need to move over a bit and try and get eyes on.
Yeah, I know, I'm just scared shitless.
Because they might have combat logged. If that's the case, if they've combat logged, what I want to do is move in there, grab as much shit in 30 seconds as possible from those two bodies, and then get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
But I'm
walking,
still
think... walking to between the two hangars.
Okay. Yeah, you might be able to... Can you hear anything? Hear any footsteps or anything?
Nope.
Just give him a yell maybe, say fucking freeze! Alright, I'm gonna keep crawling up a bit further.
Okay.
See if I can get an eyes on.
Yep.
Alright, if we're gonna move in, we need someone giving cover the entire time.
Yeah, well, I can provide cover from here, but I don't think I'll be able to move over to where your position is.
I'm crawling in front of the right hangar. Across from the runway.
Okay. Where are you, Paiz?
I'm behind the first hangar, right at the corner, just between the two hangars.
Paisley, remember I have a blue bag?
No, whereabouts are you?
Across the runway from the far hangar. The right hangar.
Just see if you can get to an angle if they're in, hiding in the corner or something. I think they would have tried to move by now, to be honest. I reckon they would have come back logged.
Paisley, I can see between the two hangars, there's no one there.
Oh, hang on, there's one guy coming out, blue backpack, coming out.
Where?
He just went around the back of the hangar.
I see him. Taking fire. Moving in. Taking fire.
You alright?
One dude's down. There was two dudes. He's behind the far hangar. He's behind the far hangar. Checking my sixes. Alright, I got one kill. Next dude, I don't know. Here he is, he's probably on the ground. Fuck.
You alright?
He's praying on the ground, I didn't get hit. Fuck.
Just take cover, man.
Where is he?
He's right Rimmer, back left hand corner. Back left hand corner.
Is that you with the red? Has he got a red backpack?
I got a red backpack. He's lying on the ground. I'm standing
what
up.
Colour?
I'm between
colour
the hangers.
What colour backpack has he got?
He's got a blue one.
Okay.
I'm on the far right corner in. As well.
I'm moving in. I'm running across the airfield now. Remember, I got a blue backpack.
Okay. Shit, someone's firing.
That's me.
Who's firing?
I'm trying to scare him towards you.
Whereabouts are you, Rimmer?
I'm in the hangar. There's like six dead players.
Are you at the front of the hangar?
I'm at the front of the hangar. I think I killed him.
Okay, I'm running behind you now. Towards your position.
I'm running around to where he was.
I'm just putting some more bullets in his body.
He's dead. We got him all.
Okay, how many bodies?
Five.
I got him.
Alright, we gotta make this quick.